The following contains graphic images of war. Viewer discretion is advised.
Some artifacts were stolen and sent to Israel via the American forces.
We know that a very rare copy of the Hebrew Bible was smuggled from Al-Mosul. According to our information, it has not arrived to Israel yet. Now it is in the U.S. It was stolen during one of the American military operations by the American Army. One of the American soldiers was Jewish, and he was familiar with the Hebrew letters of the Hebrew Bible, which was smuggled.
In 1994 explicitly prohibits the transfer of persons to countries where there's a substantial likelihood that they will be tortured.
I was detained and interrogated by the United States government, transported to Syria against my will, tortured, and kept there for a year.
This demonstration in Fallujah in May 2003. The Americans had based themselves in a school. The people of Fallujah protested. U.S. soldiers fired and killed 17 demonstrators. The tactics were clear. Attack American soldiers resulted in the fighters spreading to the rest of El Anbar province, Mosul in the north, the Diyala province, Baghdad, and the so-called Triangle of Death, south of the capital.
There are some who feel like that if they attack us, that we may decide to leave prematurely. They don't understand what they're talking about if that's the case. Let me finish. There are some who feel like that, you know, the conditions are such that they can attack us there. My answer is bring them on.
Allah. Celebrate the new agreement between Iraq's government and the U.S. over the future presence of U.S. troops in the country. Arab world throwing a shoe is a terrible insult, symbolic of the depth of anger many Iraqis feel towards America.
One of the major theaters against Al-Qaeda turns out to have been Iraq. This is where Al-Qaeda said they're going to take their stand. This is where Al-Qaeda was hoping to take
it. But not until after the U.S. invasion.
Yeah, that's right. So what?
I don't think we ever said, at least I know I didn't say, that there was a direct connection between September 11th and Saddam Hussein. Saddam Hussein aids and protects terrorists, including members of Al-Qaeda.
Dozens are dead and scores more are hurt in Baghdad following a pair of car bomb blasts targeted at government offices.
Of Al-Qaeda. He says he's now part of the 1920 Revolution Brigades. He describes it as an Iraqi resistance group.
Al-Qaeda are criminals. They said they were here to fight the occupation. It's all lies. They are only killing Muslims.
The bloodiest day in Baghdad since explosions happening in southern, western and central
casualty
Baghdad.
Figures.
We're hearing that over 180 people wounded, the majority of those civilians strike. They strike in a coordinated manner and they claim many lives.